How to fix kernel mode heap corruption BSOD on Windows 11 or 10. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Query Login and Delete. Let's get started. So the first method is to run check disk. So go ahead and open your command prompt by going to your search icon and typing command prompt. Go ahead and click on run as administrator. Go ahead and type chkdsk /f/r and then click on enter. So once the command is finished running, go ahead and reboot your system. So the next method is to update all drivers. So go ahead and open your browser and type Intel driver and support assistant and go to the official Intel website and click on download now and run it. So this will update all your drivers at once. So the next method is to run SFC scan. So go ahead and open your command prompt once more. So click on the search icon and type command prompt and click on run as administrator and type SFC /scan now and click on enter. So this is how to fix kernel mode heap corruption BSOD on Windows 11 or 10. Thanks for watching till the end, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.